What's your arrangement? He using you?
Helping me to survive, actually.
6 months ago, if somebody said Triss Merigold would be working for a Novigrad criminal, I'd never have believed it.
6 months ago, Triss Merigold parted with someone very dear to her and had to start anew. Hasn't turned out like I imagined. Come on, let me give you a taste of my life.
Mutated monster slayer. Fascinating example of genetic engineering.
Don't fret. Bound to be back soon. I take it you're a Novigrad on important business.
Important doesn't do it justice. I'm looking for someone.
More precisely?
Young woman who's like a daughter to me.
Her? Here? No, impossible.
She was here. There are witnesses, evidence. Was hoping you'd heard something. You've been here a while. I need you to help me find something, anything, a trace.
I'll do everything I can, of course. Who might know more?
I'll need you to pay up front.
Hello, Klug. Managed to get those magic incense ingredients?
Yes, somewhat with difficulties, you might say. I was walking along the canal with a sack full of goodies for you. Looked up and spied a trio of temple guards coming the other way.
Get to the point, Klug. No time today for one of your long stories.
Wait! A sack full of magicalities and they were coming straight towards me. I don't easily frighten, but I felt a cold sweat on my arse, I did. I'm afraid I had no choice. I dropped the sack in the water. I had to! When asked why, I claimed it contained a dead cat. You shan't believe this, but they believed me.
I need that package, Klug. I've got a contract.
It must be on the canal bed. Luckily, it was heavy enough to sink. I'm sure it'll turn up if you search.
You expect me to pay you, then dive for my goods into that ice-cold filth?
I can do that. Where'd you toss the package?
Near the crane. Second bridge in from the harbor.
I didn't expect such devotion.
Wanted to freshen up anyway. Let's go.
Stop. Hear that? They've come for us.
The fool didn't break until I began to prick his heels. Every man's got his sensitive spots. Interrogated a mage once. Pain couldn't touch him. Tore off his fingernails, crushed his bollocks, nothing. Turned out, he was devilishly ticklish. I placed a beetle on his belly and set a mug atop it. Damn near went mad.
We were lucky this time, but you'd best leave via the sewers. The trapdoor's in the floor.
Take care of yourself, Klug. There's a draft. Should be an exit here. Klug wouldn't have sent us here if there wasn't. Must be a lever on this wall that'll open the secret passage.
Free City of Novigrad. Name actually used to mean something.
The very reason so many mages came here after the massacre at Loch Mwyn. Thought they'd be safe from Radovid's reapers. Instead, they jumped out of the frying pan into the fire. But Novigrad stands on top of a mountain of coin, and winning a war takes three things. Coin, coin, and even more coin. That's why they're exterminating mages, confiscating their property and possessions. And they'll go after non-humans next. The elves occupy slums, but the dwarves practically control financial life in the city.
Official word is that Novigrad will remain neutral. Somehow doubt anyone believes that anymore.
Judging by what Klug said, the parcel should be around here on the bottom. Unless the poor man was mistaken. He's been forgetful ever since Manga interrogated him. Seems to be suffering from a persecution complex, too.
Current must have carried the sack seaward. I'll swim towards the port. Coming with?
Maybe some other time.
Don't know what you're missing. Water's thick with pungent oils. Guessing it'll do wonders for my complexion.
find the parcel? Or did you get wet for no reason?
Nothing like a refreshing swim in a filthy canal. Found a few fish, a rusty anchor, the carcass of a boat. Oh, and this.
Oh, my package. Hope the contents aren't soaked through. Oh, you're a doll.
Seem to be in your element.
Still remember my elements? How I use them?
Come on. 6 months isn't that long. It's not like I'm senile.
But you do have a history of amnesia.
I've recovered my memory completely.
Good. That should stop people from taking advantage of you.
Someone's been taking advantage of me.
I have, for one.
I've never even intimated.
We need to hurry.
Nothing hurts as much as that.
Greetings, sorceress.
Greetings, Brandon.
I didn't expect you to bring company.
Triss, you told this man you're a sorceress?
Of course. She was looking for work. That's her chief asset.
Are you, Triss?
I know it was reckless, but competition's stiff here. No one would hire me if I claimed to be a common rat catcher.
More importantly, no one would believe such a beauty could be an exterminator of rodents. But I'd prefer you not to tarry and begin.
Triss, you and Brandon here. You've agreed a price?
We settled on a full coin purse.
Brandon and Co. is a serious outfit. We've the largest granary in Or Novigrad.
All right then, let's get to work.
We need to place these crystals around the granary, near anything that looks rat-related.
Ah!
I'll cover half the space, you take the other half. Look for evidence of rat activity.
Mm-hmm. Thing is, I know what evidence of manticore activity looks like, but rodents?
Geralt, we'd both rather be somewhere else. I'd rather be sitting in a royal council meeting, but they killed my king. Look for crevices and droppings.
Once we place this incense, what then?
I'll cast a spell and the rats will leave.
Can't do that without sprinkling incense? Don't really feel up to looking for rat shit.
Stop whining.
Looks like a good spot.
I don't like that guy.
Brandon? I don't either. He's much too fat.
Can't help but agree. But no, notice how he didn't try to haggle?
Musk really want the rats out.
Triss, he's a merchant. He makes his living by haggling.
If I worried about that sort of thing, I'd starve to death in this city.
Think I plugged every hole in there.
All right. Get ready for some magic fireworks. Once I activate the incense, we'll have a moment to talk. Well, now we wait for them to scurry away.
Interesting method. Never had much luck with rats. Once I hit one with a fork in complete darkness, trying to show off my witcher's senses. Masterful throw, really. Problem was, no one else saw it. How could they in the dark?
So, what do you think? Rat catcher? It's a long way to fall from being advisor to Temeria's king.
I'm just glad to see you safe and sound, and...
reconciled?
I was worried about seeing you again. Doubted it could be pleasant.
We said everything there was to say 6 months ago. I don't want to go back to that.
I'm not going back to it. It's just... it's one thing to say something, it's another to actually do it.
We promised to remain friends. I hope nothing will change that. So, tell me how Yen's doing.
How do you know I found her?
You didn't answer my question. How's Yen?
Not bad. Asking about anything specific?
Never mind. I got my answer.
Well, well. Are lovebirds having themselves a little chat instead of working?
The job's done. Geralt, those are...
I know who they are, Triss.
My friends begged me to notify them if I encountered a mage, sorceress, what have you. Didn't have the heart to refuse.
It's a trap, Geralt.
This stank from the start.
Such a sharp sense of smell. You should have legged it while you had the chance.
I don't generally leg it. Here's what I think you should do. Pay up and march your boys out of here while there's still time.
Don't be ridiculous. I didn't hire a sorceress in order to pay her.
Take my advice, mutant. If it's not your business, stay out of it.
Thanks for the advice, but I can't take it. All right, we've talked. Do what you gotta. Just remember, I can't help but get in your way.
Heard enough from this horse, son.
As have I. Neither is to leave here alive.
Don't kill me. Good sir, no. They forced me. Had I not told them, they'd have set fire to my home, my warehouse. The mage hunters know no mercy. Spare me, good man. Be not like those murderers.
Shut up. I should kill you. Thing is, you'd be no good to anyone but the gulls as a corpse. So you'll live and pay us double. Now.
Fine. Your coin.
Now, get.
Thanks, Geralt.
You should try to keep better company.
He was still better than some mages. You know, I've been thinking who might know something about Ciri. And I just got an idea. There's an Oniromancer in town, Kareen Tilly. Very capable, supposedly.
Never trusted in Dreamer's abilities myself.
Kareen's been very effective. You should at least try. She's taken a job close by. Follow the canal, away from the fish market. The house is near the first bridge. Its owner, Dejonkir, is a rich banker.
Not coming with me?
I've got some things to take care of.
Another rat-infested warehouse?
Not exactly. Nothing even remotely satisfying. Such are the times.
It was nice to see you again.
You too, Geralt. You should go now, before Corrine goes back into hiding somewhere.
What if I want to find you?
I live in the Bits, near the fish market. Stop by. It'll be nice.
All right. See you later.
Just passing by, wanderer? Or do you seek something specific?
Who's asking?
Rudolf de Jonquier. Of those de Jonquiers, yes. My ancestors laid the foundations of this city. I now own its largest bank.
Didn't need a recommendation. Name would have been enough.
Father always said, all ought to know your merit, son. Don't hide them under a bushel.
I'm looking for Corrine Tilly.
You've come to the right place, then. Corrine is inside. Been there for a few days, dreaming the home's history.
I'd like to go inside, look around.
I don't usually let strangers rummage around my home. Twin swords, though. You're a witcher. You may enter, call that my whim.
The second sword, is it in case the first one breaks?
Wake up. It's just a dream. Wake up.
The doll. The attic.
All right. Time to check the attic.
Put it down, please. That's blood. Don't spill it. Please.
Way to the next room's blocked.
Thank you.
stuff. A doll. Drawing shows it lying in a cradle. Maybe I should find one. Another masterpiece. An oven and a blackened grate. Oh joy. A riddle. Guess I should find an oven.
Put it down, please. There's blood! Don't spill it! Please!
Did I scare you? Scared you, didn't I? I could tell you was scared. Big brave man scared of wee little Sarah. Ain't that funny?
I wouldn't do that anymore if I were you, Sarah. You might scare someone so bad they'll hurt you.
Why would someone hurt me? Having a spot of fun's not allowed anymore.
What are you playing?
That lady fell asleep, and I've sent her some horrible dreams. I'll not her wake neither. I can do that, you know. Funny, isn't it?
Very funny. Thing is, I gotta talk to the dreamer, so I'd like you to let her wake up.
Little Sarah doesn't want her to wake. Little Sarah wants to play.
You're lucky. I know you're a harmless godling, but others might not know, and then...
And how'd you know I'm a godling, eh? How's that, eh? Eh?
If it looks like one and acts like one, trust me, you're a godling. You give the dreamer nightmares and won't let her wake up. Why are you tormenting her?
I'm not tormenting anyone. Scary dreams are great. What I love is when this big hen chases me. Hen's got these red...
Why do you live in a haunted house?
Tell you a secret. The house ain't haunted. Not one bit. I just pretend it is. Make everyone think that. It was sitting there all empty, so I moved in. Bigwig from the bank then came and bought it. I don't like bankers, especially not to live with, so I decided to give him a scare.
Gave the banker a really big scare. See, he paid a lot for this house and won't give it up easily, which is why you need to find another home.
I don't want to! I don't! I won't!
Sarah, Novigrad's no place for a godling. But if you want to live here, that's your business. So let's make a deal.
A deal? What kind?
Leave the dreamer alone. In exchange, I'll tell the banker the house is haunted. For good, no way to lift the curse.
You tell him that? What if he doesn't believe you?
I'm a witcher. He'll believe me.
Yes? 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 Do that, and I promise not to bother your friend. Not even a little. You're awfully nice, you know.
I don't hear that often. Thanks.
Now go wake that sleepyhead. I won't stop her. She'll get up. But your yellow eyes are a bit frightening. Look, mine are pretty.
Who are you?
Triss Merigold sent me to see you.
Gods. Horrible nightmares. I was supposed to dream the history of this house. Instead, I saw furniture. Hungry furniture that wished to devour me. I know it must sound foolish, but in the dream, well, it was all too real. And not at all amusing.
The work of a godling. She made people believe the house was haunted. Also injected your dreams with her little jokes.
And you managed to wake me. I feel fortunate.
We witchers have our ways.
I thank you very much. The dreams, they were awful. Any way I can pay you back?
There is, actually. I'm looking for a young woman who was seen in Novigrad.
I can certainly try to help. But I'll need to clear my head first. After those deranged dreams, I feel it's full of cobwebs. Find me at the Golden Sturgeon. I rent a room there.
All right. See you there.
I saw Miss Corrine leave, but she refused to speak to me. Is the matter resolved, or quite the opposite?
A bit of both. A demon had captured Corrine. I managed to free her, but the house is still haunted.
Did Corrine dream of the building's past?
Yeah. Pretty horrid, apparently. Though she refused to talk about it. Nobody should inhabit the place.
So many crowns I paid! Oh, well. It shan't put me in the poorhouse. Don't bother me, please. The second sword, is it in case the first one breaks? Smart.
Pizza rang.
What village are you from?
Willows. It's an area 2 days road from the Zima. Your car arrived there just before winter. Black and armed. The village is up there, garrison there, is it? Unless the tower of wheels are light.
Well, well, another freak.
Guardians are strict masters. Exact punishment for every crime, even if they can't catch the criminal.
Ah! Oh!
family paid for that.
It's clear as the eternal fire. Another drifter in from Temeria.
Help some fellas out, Master. We're a bit of coin short another round.
Because we're comrades, see? Witcher, ain't you? We're butchers. You slaughter, we slaughter.
Except witchers earn more. Old villagers pitch in. Lords open their purses. Ladies do light with their legs.
Guess I've been to the wrong villages. Dealt with the wrong lords and ladies.
Come on, don't make us beg. What's a witcher for, anyways? To help men in need.
You boys look tired. Probably ought to go home now.
Well, how long we been drinking now?
2 days. Well said, Master. A home we will go.
So pale again.
Yeah. It's everywhere. I see it all around.
Dreaming here.
Never witnessed a seance like this before, let alone participated.
I will guide you. We must first achieve a kind of mental accord. I must ask some questions. You must answer them. It's important you're truthful. Answer from your heart.
Let's begin.
To start with, tell me a memory you have of this woman.
What for?
Do as I ask, please. I need the strongest, most complete memory you have of...
Ciri. The woman's name is Ciri. Ciri was orphaned during the Second War with Nilfgaard. Had no idea what to do with a young girl. So I did what I would have done with a boy. Took her to Kaer Morhen. Figured some physical training, sword work, development of her stamina, couldn't hurt. I remember her standing on a crumbling wall. A stone came loose, she lost her footing. Caught her at the last possible instant. Strongest memory, though, is of her coming out of her room one day, wearing a dress and claiming she was indisposed. Knew then that Ciri was maturing. It was unavoidable. I was lost in the face of that.
I see. Do you wish to tell me anything more?
No. Let's continue.
You claim the woman has abilities. Tell me about them.
They call Ciri the Lady of Space and Time. Once I asked Yennefer why, she travels between worlds. Turns out I don't know how to talk about it. Didn't really understand much of what Yen told me. I just know there's more to it than traveling to different places, and that Ciri carries immense power in her blood.
I see. Do you wish to say more?
Ciri having trouble controlling her abilities. Yennefer tried to teach her to cast simple spells, and Ciri destroyed a shed near the temple where they were. Really upset her, but it was just an old shed. I know it took her a while to gain control, and frankly, I doubt she controls her abilities fully to this day.
I see. Do you wish to say more?
No. Can we start?
Naturally. I knew you cared about her, but your tone, the emotions you so carefully conceal.
Let's continue, please.
Make yourself comfortable and try to relax. You must take my hand and talk of Ciri. Tell me where you think she might be. Who could be at her side?
If Ciri couldn't find me, I'm sure she would have looked for another friend.
Who do you mean?
Maybe Dandelion. They liked each other a lot. Of a swallow at first. After that, just nightmares.
At times, the dreams can multiply, show the past as well as the future.
The swallow. It symbolizes Ciri. She contacted Dandelion. I didn't know he was in town.
The poet. Heard about him. Someone left him the Rosemary and Thyme in their will.
Thanks for your help.
Good luck, Witcher. I hope you find your Ciri.